today.
Haven't labelled it, and I don't know what to make of this. Should I escape from this? Should I play it safe or should I take the risk? Let's face it, I've got nothing to lose, but I could have a lot to gain. She's something else, yeah, she's not the same. She's in my brain, it's driving me insane, cause I can't figure out why I'm afraid, and she's trying her best to make me feel safe. She's asking me to take a leap of faith, but I don't know if I reach the other side. I could miss some fall right down that cliff, and there'll be no getting back up from that shit. No getting back up from that shit, but if I made a mistake. She's asking me to take a leap of faith, but I don't know if I reach the other side. I could miss some fall right down that cliff, and there'll be no getting back up from that shit. No getting back up from that shit, but if I made a mistake. We tried to keep a simple friendship, but it just weren't the same without the benefits. So let's be honest, we didn't wanna end the shit. It's like our minds refused and we made excuses after excuses, so we could be in the same room. So fuck it, I took the jump, I made the leap, cause no other girl has ever thought it's hard to be with me. And I made it across, I found my feet, she helped me see that I'll be okay. I guess all the time I was just afraid of change. And an added bonus is she loves my music. She plays it loud and she learns the bar. She even helps promote it, she plays a part. She looks through my nose to see what I wrote, and she's on the front row at every show. If I did it, she's never got a full support. You can tell that I'm water, this is no pretending. She's always telling me to write a happy song. Well, here's one with a happy ending. She's asking me to take a leap of faith, but I don't know if I reach the other side. I could miss some fall right down that cliff, and there'll be no getting back up from that shit. No getting back up from that shit, but if I made a mistake. She's asking me to take a leap of faith, but I don't know if I reach the other side. I could miss some fall right down that cliff, and there'll be no getting back up from that shit. No getting back up from that shit, but if I made a mistake.